What's up, YouTube? It's Sepp here, and I'm back with The Last of Us 2 Part 6. Hope you guys are enjoying this series and enjoy today's video. If you do, make sure you like, because I would greatly appreciate it. Helping out a lot. If you guys are brand new channel and still haven't subscribed, please do consider subscribing, because you can take it back at any point if you'd like to, because it's free. And I'd greatly appreciate it, helping out a lot. But that's all I gotta say, guys. So hope you enjoy the video today, and let's hop right into it. Okie. Alright, guys, we're back. And we're, in the tunnel where everybody died, but not me, of course. I'm just the best person around. Nothing they can harm me. Let me see if I can find. Okay, right there. More ammo, but I don't. I already have ammo for everything, basically. It's just so like red in here, dude. Like hard to see. So I got an idea for my friend, but I'm going to be trying these videos lately, is I'm going to make these videos like around 30 to like 40 minutes, a bit shorter, just to, get a feel for it.
Shit. Come on. Let's go.
See how it does.
Are you okay? Yeah. Thanks.
But let me know if you're gonna prefer the shorter videos. I'm gonna give it upload a couple short. Or who knows, maybe I'll do the rest of them short.
This way's blocked.
I don't know.
Maybe through here?
Wow. Did I miss it? Did I really miss it?
Did you hear what they kept calling us? Scars. I wonder if that's who made all those murals and gutted all those wolves. Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho.
Basically. Wow.
Fuck.
Not great, you did.
Seen anything like this? Bloaters have acid spores. But that didn't sound like a bloater.
It are not indeed. Okay, that's not a bloater. I'm gonna switch it out, because I...
My favorite kind. Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it?
Throw the rope over there like that. Can I go this way?
That'll do.
Oh, it's just a workbench. Gotta get all the parts though, you already know. And we'll make that. Give me that right there. Oh, but I didn't need to open that door. Is there any other parts here? No, alright, let's see. Let's see what we got. I'm gonna do my shotgun. Look at your capacity. Wow. You know, if you told Dina that you weren't affected, or you mean you were immune, why not just not wear a gas mask and just prove it, you know? Beautiful. I got through. Ammo, more material. Got nothing else we can grab. Alright, we're gonna go up this ladder though. Oh.
Ladder's broken.
Where are we going? Did I miss something in that room? Or is this the vent back there? Oh. I'm dumb.
Dina, this way.
Got another camera! Just get out of here! Stop! Watch out!
Wow.
I got you!
Wow. Should have just left him. Should have just left him. You could have lived.
What's up on the left? Fuck. There's another one.
They see me? There's just a bit. Hey guys.
Fuck these assholes. Did they get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from? I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting. Ugh, look at those acid burns. No, I'm good.
Let's see. Okay, we're going that way, but let me look around, obviously. Make sure we're not forgetting anything. Okay, such as a bit. Alright, let's catch it. Of course, we gotta catch it. Why wouldn't we sketch it? I don't think there's anything else. Okay. Well, onward to victory then.
Let's see where this takes us.
Come on now, Dina.
Time. Almost done. Okay.
Wow. Yeah. Guys, stay focused, my brother.
As far as I can see. Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you.
You got flickers. Now you got runners, stalkers, flickers, bloaters, and shamblers. That's why there's like no infected dogs or anything like that. That would be crazy. Clicker dog, imagine that. That's insane. That's probably locked, so I'm probably gonna go through. Nothing else in here to grab? Okay. There's a door right there. There's a hallway leading down there. Let's see if there's anything in there. Let's say office. What's it go?
Shit. Needs a combination.
Maybe it's on here. Hey, Dewey, forgot the code again. Give me a soda and the code is yours. Okay. Oh, let's get the code in there. The code is 152. Don't know. Okay, enough hints. You figure there is some. I'm with the wrong man. 152. Don't know. Oh, this is dead end, right? Looks like I can go through here.
There must be a way around. I like your optimism.
Ellie. Yeah. Yes. Hold up, I want to figure out the code.
Hey, doesn't this look like the lady from the scar graffiti?
Yeah.
One, five, two. Coca-Cola. Maybe it's something to do with this. Five, two. Keep going. Nothing right there. Okay. Maybe. Let's try it. So it's.
Let's see.
One. Five. Yes.
How'd you do that? Magic.
Yes, do. Grab it, Ellie. Why are you just staring at it? Nothing there. Not much in here, really. I don't know if it was worth opening. Like, filling ammo on every gun. Not much loot that I need. Alright.
Hey, this way.
Very bad. Does somebody see me? 100% sure. And would you go all in? Yes, we do. That's how you did it.
Okay. I'm ready to get out of here.
Same.
Did they drop any pistol ammo? puts that one right there. Is there any other ammo over here at all? That does not appear that way. That's where I came. Nothing over there. I don't think there's anything over here at all. Revolver ammo. That's where I'm supposed to go. We're dead. Okay, everything looted here. Guess we're moving on to better things now. Dina, help me with this.
One sec.
Ah, perfect. They can't follow us. Beautiful. Where are we? We are in a subway system, I think. I think so. I don't even need to climb that because we're.
What the hell happened here?
We got through here.
Kind of
that's what I'm saying.
Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day.
That is a good question, Ellie. Probably not long. I can go that way. I was like, is it worth going this way? Yeah, there's really no point going this way. I don't know why I jumped back down. I'm dumb. Let's go though.
Dina? Yeah, coming.
Where are we going? Oh, this way.
Getting closer to light. Hey. Let me get you up there.
Come on now.
What you got?
Regina. I mean, you could have just put your hand down and lifted me up.
Come on.
That works too.
Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out.
Almost. Surely nothing will bad happen soon. Oh! Look at that, dude! Crazy coincidence! Look at the masses, bro. Ooh, get off of me! Wow! Brother, a straight haymaker!
Ellie, your mask! Here! We can share mine.
No.
We can share
Ellie,
mine?
Ellie, ask... Stop, Ellie, stop.
What?
No!
Ellie, no!
Stop! I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing, do you see? Fuck. Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go.
That's crazy. We can share.
Run,
go. Go, go, go.
Ellie.
Run faster! That's crazy. That's crazy.
This way! Hurry!
Nah.
Fuck!
Come on. That's crazy! Ryan, what are you doing? I'm going! Going as fast as I can! Get off me! Come on, Dean, help me!
Dina! On your feet.
You're fine, you're fine.
What do you say we rest in that theater? That sounds so fucking good. Almost there. I got you. Here. Got it?
Damn. That's fortified.
Alright, we're good. Come on. You want to tell me what's going on with you?
Yeah, maybe she's pregnant.
What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores. I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. New. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Say something.
Ellie. I think I'm pregnant.
That's crazy, dude. He's like an ankle or anything. Totally didn't know that.
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
It was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secured. You just rest.
Wow, Jet the Woe. That's crazy though, dude. Yeah. You don't want to tell me? That's crazy. Yeah! Okay, we gotta stay focused on we on the objective. That's what we doing. We ain't got time for distractions. Any goodies in these stalls? Okay, can't craft anything at all. Oh, there's anything behind here. These keys.
Pregnant. Fucking pregnant.
No, I'm kind of crazy.
Something like that. Okay.
Oh, I didn't flip it.
This note's old. Still, better be careful.
Nothing in this area. Anything behind the bar? Some alcohol? I think this is the way I'm supposed to go. Could be mistaken though. Let's open that. I'm gonna wait till I go in there. Unless this is the only way to go. This. Okay, yeah, there's a little bit to go. Cool, just had to make sure, you know, just had to be better to be safe than sorry, dude. Oh, we saw the generator out there. Or the cord at least leading to the generator. I didn't flip down either. It's outside, I saw that earlier. Like a genius or something, dude. Open this up. It's raining. You like me some rain? Ooh. Let's see. Whoa, was it over there? Okay. Yeah, I was like, is that gonna put her hoodie on or something? Cause like, it rained indeed too.
You get fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician.
Wow, that's pretty mean, Ellie.
Got it.
Yippee! We got the power back on. Oh, can't forget the pots. We need those. Those are important. Those are a necessity to our revival. Survival. I wish I could just like slide down the stairs. Okay. Look inside. The radio working. Now we know everything. The keys! Wow.
All right.
What a coinkydink. Is Zena still sleeping on the couch? Probably is. There's anything on there.
Spooky. No way.
Iggy Tier. We always do the guitars just following us everywhere. We should become a musician. We get the zombie apocalypse. Play music for everyone. Maybe they wouldn't kill me. Tuna, bad boy. Dude, it'd be so cool not to play guitar. I literally said this in like a couple of episodes ago or videos, you know what I mean. But not to play guitar and sing it? That's kinda crazy. Three years earlier. That's kind of cray-cray.
This doesn't sound like something.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
It's Joel. It's really you, Joel.
I'm gonna start guessing.
Do you want to spoil your surprise now?
Oh no. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy?
Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Wow, that's crazy, Joel. That's crazy. The audacity this man has. And Ellie can swim now.
What's wrong with you?
She got it in the first one.
See your face right now.
What if I drown?
Now you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. Let's see what happens.
This way.
Worse.
Wow.
Your swim is getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
push
gotta
the water with your whole arm. Blah blah blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Hey, come here. Take a look at this. You see that deer? See it? Just through there. Look.
Yeah.
It's a deer.
See it?
Yeah.
You better do it back. I'm gonna have my revenge.
How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. You're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this.
All right, dive. Circle. Yeah. Okay, we have reached land ho.
My sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick.
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Oh, it still stands. Got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me?
Come on, dude. They're like jumped in. Kitty catapult. Here.
Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Come on, Nigel.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
That's
Which one?
Just yes.
How about
wow. Wow, Joel.
I heard that's a thing. Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
Wow.
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit.
Look how majestic it is.
It's a motherfucking dinosaur.
It's a T-Rex.
King of the tyrant lizards. That's a big boy.
That is very big. Very, very big. Where's Joel going? Can I go on top of it? Oh, I can climb it. Yes.
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur.
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Wow.
What are you doing? Don't jump. Just climb down.
Nah, Ellie, jump. Can I jump?
Hey, hey!
Wow.
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
Oh, that was awesome.
Very, Ellie. Just wow.